Is that the herbalizer? You might have tried some, Papa. That tastes so good. Oh, goddamn.
I'm gonna give you my breakbeat collection. Check it out.
Is to blame. Ain't no joke. That's the way I like it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the Joker.
Take my ball.
Oh no! Why are you gonna be so
The only fun? Reason Matt has underwear still on is because he begged like a little bitch. Did you see it? I hope you saw it.
Just to stay with it, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Man.
spoon is this big?
It's down in there somewhere.
No, the spoon's gonna be in full of.
I'll give you $5 if you reach in and get it.
Mm-hmm. $5.
$5.
That spoon.
Oh!
Dude, that one fucking rocked.
He made me do it!
Bitch, are you for real?
So watch this good shit.
This here's a jam for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served in your stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. commission, and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach, perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust the move. Brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start thinking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back. And now you're feeling really firm cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Said she wanna dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do G, bust the move.
My shoe fell off.
Damn, baby, I got some shit we can do better than this.
Sweet as the breeze singing through the trees. It's wonderful, it's you
that I love.
This is the year that I'm coming at you, said mistake. My style is great, extra people's can I dominate. My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight. Amping up the mic, making sure production's tight. Sometimes I might catch a severe case of writer's block. But by the end of the day, you'll be on my jock. Your name's Malik, my hobby putting it to the test. And if you run, I'll put my foot up in your friggin' chest. Freestyle fanatic, and never will it ever stop. Your crew is this, you might just wanna call the
cop. Yo, I gotta put some action on paper. Make sure my verse jump up and spread out like the raper. The only tip I got for a waiter is watch the doorknob hit me with the dirty door to the bit. That was my train of thought, but for so long I fought. Now I'm at a level, so think of the devil. So turn up the bass and lay low on the treble. We be the winning kids, and you dead with the shovel. Revitalize, revitalize, nigga. The ladies sweat the style like the squirrel sweat the nuts. You know what fellas good for the moolah. No smoke, no rulers. We the men, call me Slick Tim.
Thank you. Hi, this is Dave. You really need to come. Mark's very hosed.
Where are you, Alvin? Get you and your bitch down here, because I'm fucking hosed. Come down here, you motherfucker.
H-I-L-S-O-N, I think it's unlisted, but you gotta get me into that shit anyway, he's my dad. Yes, that's my dad. That's a damn drug. Holy shit, it's raining. It's raining twice, three times, four times, five times, six times. What time is it?
What's with all the hate? I got nothing but love, baby. I got nothing but love, baby.
I bet your mom and dad are real proud of you.
No answer?
No answer. They're probably camping at Jellystone Park. All the fucking money to buy their camper that I should have went to college on, you motherfuckers!
What's with all the anger?
Who else can I call? Think of somebody.
We're all gonna die, baby!
We're all gonna die!
Done all that I could to see the evil and the good without
in my eyes.
Locked
in my eyes. Tell me what is wrong, 'cause I'm blind. You leave them open for so long. But I have wandered through this world as each moment has unfurled.
Tell the camera why I whooped your ass.
So what? I got a mustache. So what? That's so wrong.
Yeah, Mark could kick my ass more like he'd suck your dick. Look at him.
Bro, it's funny. We're getting ripped.
Dave, you know, I could kick the shit out of you right now if I really wanted to.
Poor Matt can't afford a few pair of boxers.
I was showing them to people. Chip, that's good, man. You guys are good at this shit.
Are you going to send us a video?
Yeah.
What's that like?
Just doing a rock star shit, you know. Girls and dope and money and all that shit. I don't give a fuck, man. I don't give a shit. Kid Rock home video, you know, available on Top Dog. You can use whatever you want, because there's some cool shit on there. I'm going to hook you up with a big, fat package.
Word.
All right, cool, man. If something good comes up, give me a buzz.
I definitely will.
All right.
Okay.
Cool, bro.
See you later,
man.
Celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.